Oh, welcome back. Well, okay, what's he doing? Must be where it starts. That's the problem. Starting point must be over there. It's not that far. You didn't have to go through all that hassle for that. Anyway, we are at a position of... Oh, he's gonna get into the trees, isn't he? I'm always gonna have this problem now that I can't seem to do that what I used to be able to do, but now I can do it now because it's already on. But if it's not working, I cannot seem to be able to start it. But anyway, we are on as far as harvesting our cotton. We've kind of been lagging behind as far as cotton is concerned because of our very high production as far as clothing is concerned. Okay, so what I want to do... Oh, I still haven't put this guy away. And I've got a humongous amount of... I've got a little bit to still harvest over here. You know what? I'm not really gonna bother. Okay, maybe we need to put this on so I can see where I go away. Oh, I forgot that this doesn't have a... why doesn't the header unhitch and all that sort of stuff? Oh, I better do this before I forget, and I'll forget to turn it off. Oh, this one line is going all around, isn't it? Oh, well, I don't care. It doesn't matter. Oh, it's bouncing around, isn't it? I'm not going to be able to take it. I need to get a trailer whether I want to or not, because I'm not going to be able to squeeze it through my road, am I? So you're going to have to be parked over here for now. Okay. We'll deal with that later. How much did I have? 89,000. Where on earth am I? I need to go that way. I need to do this because I need to get my cotton trailer. And then I have to come and collect all... Well, I don't know if I'm going to collect all this straw, but I'm going to collect a lot of it because we need it. And I have to find myself a... I completely forgot that I set this up to start, but it actually never started. Okay, well, we'll need to deal with that as well. But, oh, okay, so both of the trailers are here. Well, that's interesting. Obviously, I brought my other trailers. If you remember my last episode, I actually got both of the trucks. Oh, don't smash into my other truck. I'm going to need this. I hate the way that happens. Ah, well, we'll just leave it there for now. I'm not quite sure what's going on, but whatever's going on, we're not going to need to worry about it now. We're going to concentrate on cotton for now. I'm not even going to bother about this grass thing. You know, no, it is grouse. I don't even know what bales my cotton harvester is actually doing. Do I have food here? Got food. Okay, I've got a little bit of grass there, and I didn't want it to do that. So I've got some food, which is fine. Okay, so we're kind of running very low here, so that's fine. This is automatic, that is automatic. How is our chickens of food wise? Okay, got food, got no straw. So you can see that whether I like it or not, I'm going to have to deal with the straw and collect a lot of it. I'm just gonna put you right here for now. That will do to keep it going. Start this guy over here and let's clean this up. It is ready to harvest, right? Yep. And I'll go get my truck and go and worry about the cotton. Hopefully, this guy will actually start instead of just sitting there doing nothing. Which it has happened in the past where they just sit there doing absolutely nothing. We've already spent quite a bit of time not actually doing what I wanted to do, and that is deal with the cotton. I should come and have a look at this sheep over here. But you know what? We'll just worry about the cotton for now. After all, this is our priority. Whoa, it really turns badly, this truck. So do we have any bales? Come on, any bales? It's very slow, isn't it? I honestly thought it'd be a lot quicker than this. At this rate, I'll be here till Christmas trying to do this. How fast is it going? We're only 10 kilometers per hour. Okay, so he's kind of doing half-half. Let's have a look. What's the in-cab view like? Yeah. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Anyway, let's get some cotton going, eh?
I heard the bells on Christmas Day. They're old familiar carols play, and mild and sweet their songs repeat, of peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells are ringing like a choir. Despair, I bowed my head. There is no peace on earth, I said. For hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth, goodwill to men. But the on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells, they're ringing
Well, I think it's best that we now go and collect some of those bales that have been left behind by the harvester, and hopefully it's more than one this time. I mean, after all, it's going to take a little while, isn't it, for all of these things to be processed by my production team. Oh, there's another one. And I think this should be the last one by the looks of it. Oh. Oh, at least it's good that it turns it around. There's quite a bit that was missed, wasn't it? I didn't realize that there was so much that was missed, and I didn't think they'd miss that much, my planter. I mean, have a look at all of this. I'm pretty sure that when I planted this, all this was not missing, but I could be, well, I could be wrong. I am wrong, obviously, because have a look at it. So, oh, there's another one. The last one, or can I fit one more? Can fit one more. Okay, I'll leave you here for now. It didn't want to start, did it? I didn't think so. Okay, somebody asked me about this truck. To put the link in for this truck. The link on, I would have to say somewhere around the 95% of my mods, if not more, it's always from the in-game hub. So I don't actually download mods from anywhere else these days. Not that there's anything wrong with anything else. I used to download all my mods from like Modland and Mod Hub. The reason that I stopped, it's not because there was anything wrong, but those sites just became an absolute nightmare with advertising. So that's the reason why I don't even bother anymore with them. And again, nothing to do with them, the mods themselves. It's just the site. I understand that whoever designs the site wants obviously to make some money out of it. And since the everything is for free as far as downloading is concerned, you know, they're wanting to the paper roll's still a good price. Wow, we got millions of dollars then. And you know what, I can respect that, and I can definitely understand that side of things. Having said that, I find it a little bit annoying in, you know, going to download a mod of some sort and then having to deal with so much advertising and so much of that. So this is the reason why I don't download from there anymore. Mod Hub USA is better, but not by much. Whoa, that's a massive shiny. So because of that, I've, like I said, I've given up as far as let's see which way it's going to. Okay, that's good. And that's why I've given up to, you know, trying to get my mods from them. And all my mods that I get now is just, it's just from oh, come on. Okay, we're just gonna leave those two there. So yeah, if you see any mods that I've got and you want them, almost 100% sure that would be from there. So yeah, all you have to do is just go to the in-game menu, and okay, and I guarantee you that that's where you will find all of them. This is what I may end up selling this thing because of this. I mean, it's all right as far as dealing with whatever, but I don't want to have to deal with this. What's the point? And you know what? I think what I need to do, and this is one of the reasons why I did what I did, it's because I wanted to go and pick up all that wool from my other place that I've got my sheep enclosure over here. Now I did say that we're going to concentrate a lot on the harvesting of the cotton, and you know, a huge time lapse is going to come out of that, obviously. But yeah, I don't want to just be a whole video just in that. I don't know whether you would like that, just me doing a whole video just taking care of the sheep type, of the harvesting of the cotton. Come on, pick it up out of the trigger. That's beautiful. Okay, and we need to go and feed the sheep as well. How did I go for food? Oh, it was not too bad. At least when I'm not running out of food for them these days, I'm kind of keeping up with that. So I think I'm gonna have to get something smaller as far as like a fork. Man, it's still taking more. And well, I still have to pick up that timber and take it somewhere. All right, let's go and feed this to our sheep. Oh my goodness. No, not feed it to our sheep. Put it in our production. What's going on over here? I've got a huge... Put it in our production and let it do its thing. After all, is where we make our money, is our clothing. Beautiful. Well, let's see how much clothing we've got in here so far. And that way we can have a look and see what's going on. So there's some wool being done over there, which is fine. Anyway, I think this episode's getting long enough. I'll continue to harvest the cotton from the other side, obviously. And we'll continue to try and load all the clothing out of here. I have to be in February, not in August. Because we were in January, but the lighting was very, very bad. So because of that, I changed it. Well, I didn't realize that I was changing it, but I did change it. And we're back in August. So at the end of this episode, I'm going to change it, obviously, back to February, where we should be next month. I don't know why, but for every reason, December, January, and even February, the light is not that crash hot. So because of that, I don't want to have a video where it feels like it's night. That's why I changed it. So, you know, you get a bit of light and all that sort of stuff. So have a wonderful day wherever you are. God bless you and your family. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
driving day by day. You barely have the strength to pray in the valley low. And how hard your fight has been, how deep the pain within. Wounds that no one else has seen, hurts too much to show. And all the doubt you're standing in between. Shrink when you find the one who knows. The chains of doubt that held you in between, one by one, a star.